precision strike technology mouse traps. There is no pain there. Now we're gonna try with this piece of celery. So we see it cuts a little bit in there. Is we're gonna take this razor blade and we're gonna glue it right to the precision strike technology striker. Now we've got our razor blade guillotine mousetrap set up. Oh, it cuts it right in half. Now I think we got a hot setup for trapping mice and releasing them back into the wild.